Access to medicine and the cost of healthcare is very much at the heart of people's thinking right now. However, it's the cost of healthcare and medicine that's created a fraudulent counterfeit market. The estimated cost of that market is approximately $270 billion annually, and approximately 10 to 30% of drugs sold in the developing countries are deemed to be counterfeit in origin. We've talked about the connected ecosystem within the healthcare value chain before. What other benefits will this connected ecosystem provide the healthcare system?
So, Sasha, you mentioned the very important point that drugs need to be trusted. So at the manufacturing side, we create drug and we control qualities. But the delivery of products is very important to keep drugs trusted. The value chain or logistics of drugs from pharmaceutical manufacturers to patient is not done by one person. So through the logistics or delivery of products, we need to ensure that delivered drugs or delivered medicines are the trusted products. So in that case, every time the ownership of the product shifted from organization A or company A to B, B to C, C to D, we need to make sure that this shifting ownership can be properly done. In that case, track and trace of products is very important. And there are some different ways of track and trace in some countries, but the basic concepts or principles of these regulations is to ensure the trust of delivered drugs or delivered medicines for the patients. And as ecosystem, we need to work together to ensure the end-to-end track and trace of drugs.